so I've got a very special bond with that old Red Hurley.
Sammy, wish you the best, and here we go.
You know what I said about the beanball war? You can scratch it. Because there was no doubt that Nicasio was coming right after Brandon Phillips with that.
Jeff Kellogg warns both benches.
And really no argument from either bench.
All right, this one could get interesting the rest of the way.